All right, and hopefully there was no crying over this spilled milk that shut down State Road 19 in Tipton County. This happening around noon between Ash and Jefferson and 100 West. A lot of that milk ending up in Cicero Creek. Several departments are on scene now trying to get things cleaned up. For now, you're asked to avoid that part of State Route 19.